full of honey. Nigga malo matato ke kanaya Jenny. Hello everyone and welcome to the Zodiac Showcase. I'm Gabriella, I'm the captain of Zodiacs.
Yay. I'm Justine, I'm the director of operations.
Yay! Hello, I'm Myra, I'm the creative director of Zodiacs.
I'm Caitlin, I'm the treasurer.
And I'm Angela, I'm the secretary.
Like I said, this is Zodiac's dance crew, and just how every single Zodiac sign has its own unique personality and color, today we will show you a variety of dances in all different genres and colors. And a lot of these genres and styles that we do come from BIPOC and queer communities, and so we just want to give a shout out to those communities for creating these art forms that we all love doing so much, and say that we just stand with those communities in their fight for equality.
William & Mary also acknowledges the indigenous peoples who are the original inhabitants of the lands of our campus. The Nottoway, Chickahominy, Eastern Chickahominy, Mattapani, Monacan, Nansemond, Nottoway, Pamunkey, Potawatomi, Upper Mattapani, and Rappahannock tribes, and we pay our respects to their tribal members past and present.
Okay, so we're gonna get started super soon. If you guys want to cheer, if you guys want to sing along, it really gets us hyped up too. You know, if you see your friends out there killing it, like, feel free, shout their names, do whatever gets you hype. Just have a good time, and without further ado, I think we'll get started. Thank you so much for coming.
Workload. It seemed like midterms are never ending, not to mention the terrible social / dating life on campus. Marriage pact? More like keep wishing upon a star pact. One night they got together and decided to take matters into their own hands, so they decided to have a girls' night. Dress code, queen bee.
Grab a drink. Guys, it's just juice.
Love this. Trader Joe's always hits.
Wait, guys, I made an itinerary for tonight. Look at this.
Well, are you serious?
Wait, that's so Virgo of you.
What did you have in mind?
Well, I did download TikTok again, and I really wanted to try this new one. Guys, look at this one.
Girls, who run the world? Girls, who run the world? Girls, who run the world? Girls, who run this mother?
Love this.
Wait, this is perfect. We should add this to our TikTok account.
Yeah, we look great, not gonna lie.
Our jewelry is popping.
Maybe we should move on from TikTok though. Girls' night has just begun.
Yeah, plus I think we should go out. I mean, we didn't dress up for nothing.
So true. Okay, girls, let's go finesse the party scene.
Dang, everyone here looks so good. Do you think we look cool enough?
What do you mean? We look good together.
Let's show them that we're dripping in finesse.
Justine, you really finessed that dance floor.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know if I could do that.
Yeah, that looks kind of hard.
Ugh, I think some guys are staring at us. Maybe we should leave?
Hey, girl. This one's for you, my scrumptious shoddy.
Ew, that sleazy guy just gave me a rose.
That's kind of creepy.
Someone needs to tell them we don't want their roses. Come on, girls.
Fuck resting, 그냥 peace 만 말해 You ain't missing nobody, you're missing a heart 쉽게 한 사람 만큼 쉽지 않냐 몸만 하면 죽을 죄다 지치고 나 나 없나 성자가 뭐 이리만 아 지치 마라 나를 위해 teardrop 너무 두렵지만 나는 옆을 got 깨끗한 척 하긴 애쓴다 애써 깨어있으면 뭐해 눈이 출결돼서 마음대로 해 빡빡만 왜 어린 새끼 어때 대고 반말을 해 난 어차피 좋은 장면 동시에 외로웠지 울 때 곁에 없었다면 웃을 땐 없길
Do what I wanna, say what I wanna 어서 물어 듣고 떠들어 Don't want your prayers, don't want your roses
what you say, moment of silence.
Oh my god, did you see their faces? We slayed.
Yeah, I feel so empowered.
Okay, now that we're back, we need to take some photos.
Yeah, I bought these tiaras. You know, because we're queens.
Ooh, yes! A little crown photo shoot?
Yeah, and we should post these on our Instas.
Ooh, yes, I know the perfect caption.
I wanna know, what's the caption?
You should see us in a crown.
You're so funny.
Our shark stares, though.
Visuals on point.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but that might have been the best photo shoot ever.
Hold up. You know what else goes with crowns? Kings!
Myra, this is queen-themed, not king-themed.
Maybe she meant let's think of kings while we take some more pictures.
Yeah, maybe one less creepy than that guy from before.
Why, of course. I mean, every king needs a queen.
If all of the kings had their queens on the throne, we would pop champagne and raise a toast to all of the queens who are fighting alone. Baby, you're not dancing on your own.
Can't live without me, you wanna, but you get it, na-na-na. Think it's funny, but honey, can't run this show on your own. I can feel my body shake, there's only so much I can take. I'll show you how. Save me. Once I stop breathing fire, you can't tame me.
That song is so good.
Yeah, the lyrics really hit it on the spot. Like, yeah, if all the kings had their queens on the throne, sheesh!
Yeah, it had me thinking about traditional gender values and how I don't want that. Like, gonna set me free from the patriarchy.
Ooh,
oh, yeah.
Sheesh!
Yeah, I agree. That's perfect, because next on my list is trauma dump. Like, okay guys, sometimes traditions are kind of messed up.
Glug, glug, glug. Let's talk about it. We got time.
Okay, thank you guys so much. I hope you're enjoying everything so far. We're gonna take a quick intermission for 10 minutes, so be back here by 7:44. Thank you.
Hello everyone! Is everyone enjoying the show? Can I hear it for all the queens in the crowd? How about all the kings? Yeah! Non-binary folks? Yeah! I'm so excited for you guys to see the second part of our showcase. And without further ado, let's start part two.
Conversations are always great.
Guys, I need a pick-me-up song session stat.
Wait, Myra, what came after the drama dump? I think we need to move on because I'm starting to feel a little tipsy.
Okay, so I think we can quickly fit a pick-me-up session before our fangirling montage.
Wait, I know the perfect song.
Ah, oh, okay, wait, this is perfect. You can never go wrong with Azealia Banks!
Hello? of the boar. BNG better than the moor. Never been the floor. Pretty kitty, manicured the claws. Silly, never been a drawer. When the purr, ready when the pour. Cause a stir when she on the floor. Giving in the oar. Champagne always on the pour. Some happy, others can applaud. Bum bitches, like you bet, of course. Mermaid coming on the shore. Take the prince crown and a coin. Shut it down and the bitch is gone. Another runner's on Perignon. Downtown, dip into the song. See everyone on my head when it's worn. Sal, get the critics in the moor. Physically, shorty is a moor. Let the blue leave it a poor. All the mama born. Thanks, make the bank in the poor.
See, I used to think I was fierce cause I was in all the houses. I won trophies. I used to munch trade for dollars too. But see, I'm fiercer now. Cause I got a job, I got an education, and I got somebody waiting at home for me, goddammit. Now, one queen asked me the other day, was it? She told me, Mister, you think you're fierce? I said, of course. She said all queens think they're fierce. That's a mistake, all queens and me.
Won't ever see on my feast for the eyes. The reason why I'm in luxury design. So chic, so ahead of time. Cunt queen, princess of the prize. Witness the baddest bitch alive. Reporting from the belly of the night. Gorgeous, cause the world is mine. A girl with a twirl in the rhyme. Diamonds and a pearl on the shine. Welcome to a house in the sky. House in the sky. The house. Work me the house.
Cause you pay $10 to get in the ball. You work me the house. Work me the house. Work me the house. Cause you pay $10 to get in the ball. You mop
clip the house.
Work me, goddammit.
Woo, that was a moment.
Yeah, for real. I think I need to sit down after that.
It was definitely a showstopper, but I've been dying to play this next song. I mean, come on, guys. You seriously think I could ever miss this opportunity to belt to this song? It's Miss Grande, Queen herself.
Don't you mean God?
You love it how I move you. You love it how I touch you, my one. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman. And I feel it after midnight, a feeling that you can't fight, my one. It lingers when we're done, you believe God is a woman. And I can be all the things you told me not to be. When you try to come for me, I keep on flourishing. Yeah. And he see the universe when I'm the company. It's a empty.
My night is just that much better. Love, love, love.
I wish Ariana Grande and Twice made a song.
Oh my god, that would be amazing. I would dance the night away to that.
Yes, a million times yes.
Yes, oh my god, wait. What if we DM Ariana's manager and send him a Twice song?
Myra, be for real. As if he would listen to us.
Plus, what would you say?
Easy. Ready? Hello, Mr. Scooter Bieber. Listen to this. Yeah, this song is called Queen because Twice are queens.
From now on, 시작되라 true scene. 이 모습 그대로. Just a show. Yeah. Just a show. Just a show, baby. Just a show. To the scenario. 너무 여지면 되는 거야 있는 그대로. Just a show. 주는 건 너의 찬란한 그대 바로. You're a queen. 짜여진 것뿐 없이 억지로 꾸밈 없이. Queen. 누가 뭐라 해도. You're a queen. You're a new queen. You're a queen. Hey. You're a queen.
Okay, sent. Hopefully he will see it after I spammed his DMs.
Yeah, that song, really good. Thank you, Queens, for inspiring all of us every day.
I love Twice!
My once heart. Ah, those Queens only have bops.
I agree, but okay. Did you hear about Twice and BTS performing at the Commonwealth? I want to go. It's so close to us.
Myra, please. Aren't they on like a hiatus or something?
Myra never fails to bring BTS into the conversation.
What? Okay, what's all this slander? Actually, for your information, the next activity on my itinerary is fangirling and watching music videos, so...
Okay, devil's advocate here, but BTS do be kings. Slay, if I must say.
I guess. I mean, they did perform that one song on Sadigo, and it was pretty royal.
Oh! I know which one you're talking about. Hold up. This one.
Oh my god, they look like Greek gods. Guys, we have to watch this. But first, let's drink. One shot. Two shots. Where's the party at?
Candle with the party, yeah. Sing it, pull up, that's it. freaking my soul and grass all into my town and
you'll do the
girl she did get hot
you'll do the girl
no one gets so tall okay now money for sure so much so much so much so much so much so drive it the fuck up on the fuck up reaching yes we got it and the do this yes so cheap in the only yeah
Dang, I'm pretty wasted.
Yeah, we drank a lot of non-alcoholic beverages that are definitely just juice and have no alcohol because we are underage and cannot have alcohol. So obviously we did not have alcohol, but we are still out of it.
That's what having fun does to you.
Anyways, yeah, I think we should start to wrap things up.
Maybe one more song for the nostalgia?
Yeah, I think we should look at some pictures from the past few years, you know? Especially since some of our girls will be going on to rule the world.
They'll be queens of more than just this night, for sure.
Since the summer of my sophomore year, and I am a part of Generation Gemini, and I was creative director at one point, but I was also captain, co-captain with Olivia.
I'm part of Gen Taurus. I have been in Zodiacs for all 4 years of my college career. So freshman year, I was able to be the treasurer, and then I had 3 years of captain, and now I'm retired, woohoo!
Hi, my name is Nikki Smith. I'm a grad student.
Hi, I'm Tara. This is my fourth semester in Zodiacs, and
I'm Talia Karstowu, and I'm a double major in biology and art, studio art. A senior graduating,
and I'm class of 2023.
Class of 2023.
Student, and I'm class of 2023.
Class of 2023. Thank you.
Got no time except to yesterday. I know who I was, but me now. I got no intention to slow down.
Favorite Zodiac's memory has to be Momentum. Able to like actually travel and like do part of Zodiac's purpose, which is to travel and then showcase our work across the state. And then also just being with my like Zodiac's family was just so like so fun.
Favorite Zodiac's memory would have to be Dionysus. I was pretty lit.
So many memories in Zodiacs.
I think my favorite would probably have to be late night dress rehearsals. We would come together and practice into very late hours of the night. We would often get a bit delirious and giggly. And I think those are really the best moments for bonding. And also seeing the choreographies really come together. That was really, always really, really cool.
But like, honestly, every moment I've been on the team has been very fun. You know, I've been to a few of the workshops and just being around the team. There's a lot of nice people and it's just really cool to meet all these people that love dance and yeah.
I think the crab ray photo shoot, that was just so much fun, and then we got to eat at YouTube on it. So that was a big highlight. I love that photo shoot.
Burn my past in the fireplace. From the ashes I rise again. Looking at the future is so bright. I'm gonna make you mine, gonna make you mine. Show you how I do out here making these moves. Ain't here to play.
You ain't ready for it. Watch me go, roll the
dance would be the I am the best dance. That was when I had my little solo and go on the ground and people scream during the Asian Centennial and the Chinese culture shows. So I think that was one of my favorite ones.
Like all of Zodiac's choreography that I've been a part of, it was amazing. But I would say my favorite one was actually Daisy that I helped choreograph with Olivia.
I think I'd have to say Daisy by Ashnikko. That was the first choreography where I really felt that I was a part of something bigger.
Tradition by Halsey, that's really good, and it's been a really long time since I've done Tradition.
And future, you can dance no matter what. Don't let anyone tell you. Don't even let yourself tell you. You can't do it.
Honestly, if you like to dance, just join. Like, it's everyone here is really nice. They're really welcoming. No one really judges you. Everyone's just here to have fun.
If you're a grad student, just reach out, and they'll probably let you in. They let me in, so don't be scared. Okay, the undergrads aren't intimidating. They're actually really sweet, and it's great.
I honestly couldn't have asked for a better group of people to dance with these past 2 years, and I've grown so much with these people, and they really do mean a lot to me, and I can honestly say that I've formed lifelong relationships through Zodiacs, so I'm really proud of us, and I can't wait to see what we achieve as we go along. And I would honestly encourage anyone to just dive right into anything you want to try, even if you're scared, because I think beautiful things can come from taking a risk.
So, yeah. I love Zodiacs so much because of the people in it, and I hope I'll visit, but you guys are amazing and I'll miss you lots. Bye.
Watch me go, watch me go, rule the world. No, you're never gonna pay me. I'm a go, run the whole universe. Baby, I was born to rule. Yeah, I'm the queen, I'm the queen. And it's all because of you. Have ya.
thank you guys so much for coming to Zodiacs Royal Night. I hope you guys had so much fun. If you're a student and you really liked what you saw, you thought it looked fun, and you want to come join us, we are non-audition, accepting members at any time. So please slide into our DMs if you would like to join. If you are a parent or a rich student and you really liked what you saw and you would like to give us a donation, you can always give us a donation to the same Venmo that you paid tickets for. Thank you guys so much for coming. Thank you, bye.